Bernoulli's principle states that the faster a fluid is moving, the less pressure it puts on its surroundings. So I've got a very fast moving fluid, water, and I want to swing this ping pong ball into it, and it holds onto it. It doesn't throw it out. The fluid's moving so fast, it exerts less pressure than the air on the opposite side, so it keeps the ping pong ball in the fluid and holds it there. Thanks, subscribe to my channel for some more physics. Bye.